फंक्शंस ऑफ सर्कुलेटरी। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, सर्कुलेटरी सिस्टम विच इज ऑल्सो नोन एज कार्डियोवेस्क्युलर सिस्टम हैज वेरी वाइटल फंक्शंस इन आवर बॉडी। दिस सिस्टम कंसिस्ट्स ऑफ सेंट्रल ऑर्गन हार्ट, ब्लड वेसल्स एंड सर्क्यूलेटिंग फ्लूइड दैट इज ब्लड। Let us now know the important functions of the circulatory system. Circulatory system carries oxygen to various body parts and in turn takes back carbon dioxide that has no use in our body. This carbon dioxide is then taken to the lungs from where they are excreted out from our body through nose. It also carries some other gases like nitrogen. Blood transports nutrients to all the body parts. Blood also collects all the excretory products from different parts of body for excreting them outside the body. Blood transports various hormones from their site of origin to the site of their function. Blood also helps in regulating the normal body temperature. Blood maintains the regular internal environment inside, that is, normal temperature and pH, called as homeostasis. Blood contains different blood cells, which has got their individual functions like RBCs contains hemoglobin that carries oxygen to various tissues. WBCs like eosinophils act as anti-allergic, helps in healing of wound and in detoxification process. Basophils produces anticoagulants like heparin and also produces histamines. Neutrophils are phagocytic in nature, that is, they engulf any pathogens entering inside the body. Monocytes act as scavengers, that is, they engulf bacteria that has entered inside our body and protects ourselves. Lymphocytes produces antibodies, which has protective function in our body. Platelets mainly helps in coagulation of blood whenever bleeding occurs at injury site. The blood is called as river of life. Heart is a large pumping organ in our body that pumps oxygenated blood for circulation. So students, these are all the important functions performed by the circulatory system in our body. Thus, circulatory system is very important system.